These deep-sea mushroom-shaped organisms don't fit in any known subdivision of the animal kingdom. They're flat discs and a stalk with a mouth on the end, and are kinda like coral and comb jellies, but not exactly, so researchers are baffled. And Airbus is patenting virtual reality sensory isolation headgear, which, aside from audio-visual components, includes squirting smells up passengers' noses, so you can completely forget you're flying in an airplane. Peace off! Kevin here. This is Mind Blown. Meta augmented reality glasses make science fiction a reality. They use the natural world as the focus of the computer interface, creating a real-time map of your surroundings and allowing you to interact with holograms. It's the first machine to allow two people to view and interact with digital information from different perspectives while holding eye contact. So, for instance, you could play Minecraft with a friend in the same physical space. The interface is designed by the same guy who did the Iron Man movies, and they hope to implement this in everything from healthcare and engineering to education and gaming. Jake from Vsauce 3 tried them on and said this.
That is awesome.
Quant E Sport Limousine is a sports car that runs on salt water. It has a top speed of 217 miles per hour and uses an electrolyte flow cell power system to power four electric motors. Electrical power for the drivetrain is created by using salt water as an electrolyte, and the solution is held in two 200 liter tanks, allowing you to drive up to 373 miles on a single charge. And they just received approval to test it on roads in Europe. UCLA biologists successfully used a genetic remote control to slow the aging process. By activating a gene in the nervous system or intestines of fruit flies, they can see the aging process slow, and they hope this research can eventually be used to delay the onset of diseases in humans. It turns out Stonehenge is way bigger than we thought. Using radar, laser scanners, and magnetometers, researchers uncovered 17 new chapels, ritual shrines, massive pits, and a 108-foot-long burial mound containing a gigantic wooden building that they believed was used for rituals involving dead bodies. These new findings drastically change our understanding of Stonehenge, which was reshaped for hundreds of years beginning in 3100 BC. 4MM is a jetpack for runners. Developed at Arizona State University, it enhances human speed and agility with the goal of allowing any soldier to run a 4-minute mile. DARPA asked for assistance in developing augmented ability exoskeletons for able-bodied soldiers, and trials of the jetpack have shown its ability to make users run faster while exerting less energy. This shape-shifting architecture concept expands and contracts based on temperature. It uses shape memory polymer joints connected to plywood to expand the original surface area 4 times. The idea is to create architecture that isn't so rigid and is more attuned to the environment, but they admit real-world applications on a large scale are a ways off. New ultralight ceramic cubes could be used to build lighter, stronger airplanes, trucks, and batteries. The nanoscale struts can recover from being crushed, and they're light enough to float through the air. Ceramic usually shatters when dropped due to its weight, but at the nanoscale, the material is recoverable from compression, and they're now working to apply this nanostructure design to lithium air batteries. Finally, iKno uses streetlights and time-lapse to create a kaleidoscope of Tokyo.
I'm gonna leave you with smart headlights that can adapt to any conditions at highway speeds, and as always, thanks for watching.